like I found my phone.
Put it upside down.
Maybe I did that.
Is that my main?
Yeah.
I've been waiting for this to happen, Sam. I'm not gonna lie. I've been poking a bit too. I've been drawing a bit too poking a little bit too often. If you said pass, I swear to God.
It's never been.
So you gotta pick up three alties or what?
Oh, brain fusion? Maybe. I see it's priceless, but I don't particularly care. I just want the rest of the deck hollow. More than anything. Where the fuck is it? I was lucky. I'll be on effect. You're really gonna make me think about that. Wait, that doesn't. I'm not thinking about that. Actually, try to get Kurger.
Does it negate destroy?
Fortunately, not. Just raise.
Yeah,
65. Total?
Yeah, that's all.
End phase, I'll be on.
Thinking. You could get anything, but that could just be better than that.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and gamble for that.
Sure. assume you have nothing else in end phase, so I'm just gonna banish them. But that's cool with you. I done?
Mm-hmm.
Stand by.
Mm-hmm.
Main.
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, man.
What's going on, buddy?
Purchase you, I think.
Oh yeah, you said monster.
Seriously?
My bad.
One of the guys at the other shop opened up number 452. Thomas Norn.
Okay. Okay. Make it to C. 5v6.
Yes.
160. I did not have the promo gun yet, so.
That's fine.
I'll come in, you know.
I need that resolution.
Sam. You close it?
Hmm?
You close it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I just don't remember close it.
Do you know the effect of your Dino or your Foxy?
Activate the hand. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Smart move by you, too.
Anything?
The blackouts.
What level is this?
8. Unfortunate. That's fine.
Yes.
Thinking. Glad to do that.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
No problem. Probably get back up for one more or two as well. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
And
it's
a
strong card. How much you got left? Mm-hmm. I mean, well, I mentioned
translating.
Like today, so.
Translating big.
I know.
Fire sorcerer.
It's close. Try again. What do you need to know about big eye? Vitari's face ups.
Yeah.
That's the price card.
Big eye's not a price card. Come on. Still not there. There we go.
It took a sec.
Nope, not face up.
So good target face downs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make good to proceed?
Yeah.
Declare a cast your unicorn.
Yup. What in the name of fucking Scareclaw Kestrel do we have in hand?
You right, but...
Yeah, get rid of the trap in hand? Or like whatever the spell is that...
No, because I didn't do it. I got some stuff wrong. Because I believe... Yeah. I thought it was field as well. Yeah, I thought it was field. Oh.
What? Three,
no, I did do that. I was like, oh, I didn't normal, but I did a normal Xiaomin.
Yeah.
Activate.
Yeah.
Can't look at your face sounds like I remember where they were. Effect the summon?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Sure.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Battle. Main phase two.
Yep.
Time to leave main.
Go to end phase?
Yeah. It was off Book of Eclipse. We'll draw two. Would you like to cut before draw?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
I want you to draw a hand trap off this.
Yeah, I was one cut off. I was doing it in my head. I'm like, oh, I could just banish Breath afterwards to summon. And I'm like, no, wait, it's Anfield.
Effect,
yeah, can you also cut so I can draw too?
Yeah.
The maple seed?
You want to cut?
Yeah. What did you add to him? Benefusion?
Yep.
Okay.
Stand by me?
Yeah. That's fine.
You're 900 range?
I'm at 900, correct. Chillings.
Thank you. One, two, treasure. That's quite spots.
Three. Targets.
Just declare your targets.
Target.
Target. Bench is in face down, correct?
Correct.
Picking. Check four target.
Okay, it's kind of late. Hey,
it's fine. Battle first.
There you go. Hopefully this time I'll pick.
No, you're doing that on purpose. How many cards are you playing?
54.
54?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stand by?
Yeah.
Main?
Mm-hmm.
Normal?
Yeah.
Fact?
Sure.
Just cough off. Foxy F.
Mm-hmm.
Pitch rise hard. That's a fuse.
You going to the fish that I'm going to
have? Yep. Oh no. In fact, chippy for cost? Ash blossom? Show me ash.
What? I did.
Flip that out. No ash? Damn. I thought you were gonna ask
me. I would have hit the Ziyaman. Look at dumbass.
Huh? Mm-hmm. You would have hit the Ziyaman? Yeah, actually, that would have done everything for you. I would have passed. I'm not even gonna fuck with you. I was gonna pass if you hit that. I saw God for a minute, and he was looking at me going, I don't know about this one, G. Ever have this thing called conceding the game? You should be really excited.
You would have done it wrong. Spot.
What are you thinking about?
I don't know, next turn.
I don't know why you're thinking about that, Axe-Fate. You were going to win me against me in this one. Sink. A one, two, target Shoku Sai.
Yeah. I see what you're doing.
What?
No.
What would be insane? Probably drawing Bertha would be nuts.
Yeah. Bertha would be nuts. No, I'd prefer if he doesn't. Lucky.
Effect, banish, Foxy for cost.
Mm-hmm.
Effect, pay six.
McDonald?
Just pop. I don't know how to affect the jaw.
Again?
Yeah.
What now the fuck? Pot of greed? Yeah. That's neat.
Go ahead.
What more pieces?
8-3. Anything before leaving main?
Where do we go with this? Draw face.
Yep.
Grand it opening.
Yeah. Oh, he didn't have Brand of Fusion. That's off.
Last
one. What's that, Jacob?
Adds a Fallen of Abyss monster or Fallen of Abyss to Dr. Hand.
That's fine.
Come on, where is it? I was just in.
That's super name shifter.
And I'm calling Max at all strength.
Yeah.
Well,
luckily, I still kind of like Alupa's Vision a lot.
What?
Alupa's Vision, I really like it a lot. Like the original Secret Rare, not Parallel or Ultra.
Oh, yeah,
fight over the Auntie in a weird way.
Yeah, I prefer this over the ulti. The only ulti that I like so far that's come out is the Fallen Abyss. There's like a dark look to it. But I just want Secret Rose, honestly. If I could. But nobody fucking has him. It's so old.
Cause in hand.
Good resolve.
Cause in hand.
Go to the bottom.
Cause in hand.
Five.
Yeah, that's fine. It's kind of insane that you still have six cards and you've gone through all that.
Yeah, I've done six cards, or I've gone through like five cards and I have six cards in hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little gross. What
yeah.
you doing there?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine?
Yeah. Are you waiting for something?
Sorry, near effect.
That sense one?
Yeah.
Oh, you pay the camo.
Okay. Just double check. There's a 9-1 K2 driver. That's fine.
And the answer is maybe. I do play 54 cards and it's a hell of a discard.
I know, right?
Alrighty, how do I get
it? Which is death for you. What life are you at? 54 still?
5k. When I go full combo, I'm at 5k.
Neat. Let's see if there was a
That wasn't worth all, man.
Except one of those.
That's fine. Imagine if I went Chain Lance here. It was on the gold sock.
And you stole that.
Why?
Hmm?
Why?
If you all to cross out?
Yeah. Because cross out declares for cost, not banishes for cost.
Yeah, but rip. I was thinking if afterwards wouldn't happen.
Okie dokie. Thinking here.
Activate effect.
That's fine. Nah, actually, thinking. Chain, pay six.
What does it do?
Synchro. Game one, I bet mega hard.
What game is this?
Two.
And he got game one?
He got game one. I had a small chance of help in game two. We are.
11.
Yeah, we're still playing. Yeah, so let's see.
So we got synchro.
Hmm?
Do some math real quick.
Okay. I'm now 44 because I still pay for cost.
Sounds like I might
take this. Oh, you have a fun fact. Hmm? When I play second one, this, I confuse with these two. Or I could think of those two. Because it just says Mega Punk Monster. It doesn't specifically list material. This is a chain.
This is scary. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, it's unaffected, it's unaffected. Clips.
That is very rough. Thank you. But yeah. On, yeah, she's. One last jam session to draw a card.
That's terrible. Damage. Negate destroy. Fuck. Turkless.
Does it work like that? Does
yes.
That work?
Take 27.
Yeah. Does that kill?
Yes. It wasn't. If I didn't have a negate,